Thanks, Joe. And breaking news, of course, that thick fog may have been a factor in a rollover crash that has I-79, the southbound lanes closed right now.
That truck was hauling pizza toppings. Hannah Getz is following the story. She joins us live from the scene now on I-79. Hannah?
Jack and Marilee, good morning. A messy, messy scene out here on I-79 this morning. The good news is that driver was transported to the hospital, but only with minor injuries. So that is the good news here compared to how messy this scene is out here. Like you said before, carrying what seems like pizza toppings, it's jars of sauces, olives, peppers, pickles, things of that sort. And you can see just the pile of pallets of cans that this tractor trailer was carrying. So this is a tractor trailer rollover. Deputies on scene were telling me that it happened around 12:30 last night. So they have been cleaning up here for hours. Southbound lanes on I-79 are shut down right now between the Elk View exit and Big Chimney. So they are diverting traffic off of the Elk View exit, and you're getting back on the Big Chimney exit. Not too bad right now, as there's not a lot of traffic here on scene, but they're hoping to have those southbound lanes reopened by the time the sun starts coming up here this morning and traffic gets a little heavier. And while that heavy traffic is on the southbound lanes, northbound lanes usually aren't that bad at this time in the morning when that traffic does start picking up. So they will then close a northbound lane to try to get this mess cleaned up here. But again, minor injuries for that driver here this morning. Southbound lanes are shut down. Reporting live in Kanawha County, I'm Hannah Getz, 13 News, working for you.